Well, multiple people are dead after a wreck on I-85 at the Alabama-Georgia border. It took place this morning. Deputies have not released how many people were killed or how the accident happened, but the traffic was being diverted off I-85 at exit 6, then rerouting back onto the interstate at exit 77 in Alabama. We did just get an update, and southbound lanes are back open. Drivers should still expect delays and backups there.